Hello, everyone. This is Agent Kak. Welcome back to Mega Man 5. With only Napalm Man left, we are going to take on Napalm Man. Yes. Tiger! Did you just jump at me? He did. Or it did. Okay. So, what will happen when I collect all the letters of Mega Man V? And by V, I mean Roman numeral 4-5. Will I get like some super duper secret rush costume? Woohoo! Okay, I saw myself fall down. Woo! That might be helpful. That might be super helpful. I had no idea to ricochet like that. Hell yeah. Gravity, gravity! Eddie! Crystal Eye! And here's the end. And what did I get? Beat. Can I combine with you to make some Super Mega Man now? Oh! So, you're basically worthless. Some of them move these explosion things again. Shit. Shit. You may be useful after all! Kill! Okay. Once these were dead, I'm gonna check out the water wave. Water wave! Activate! Seems interesting. How far can it go? Wow! And it seems like I can do it while I'm in the air. I need life energy. Walking back and forth, doing the life collection shuffle. Will they be one that defeats you faster? Shit. Gravity! Shit. Where'd I... Shit, hold on. And here we are back again. Yeah. I might have to call it quits here. Yeah, I definitely will. Next time, we will continue through Napalm's Man stage. I was going to call him Napalm Man, but that wouldn't make much sense. So until then, this is Agent Jack. And I'm saying, adios.